in a little bit more than an hour from now, you will get a chance to sound off on the future of KCI.
KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live this morning at City Hall to tell us more about that. Martin?
Yes, Stephanie, while there's been plenty debated about it already, this morning is the first public hearing about a major overhaul of KCI that would turn it from a three-terminal airport into a one-terminal airport. Now, the first public hearing, you may recall, was originally set to go earlier this month, but it was interrupted and postponed thanks to a bomb threat called into City Hall, forcing the evacuation of the entire building. So that hearing was rescheduled for this morning. Now, supporters of the one-terminal plan say the major changes are absolutely necessary. The three terminals are outdated and way too expensive to maintain in the long term, especially with the growing requirements for security screening. The one-terminal design, the argument goes, will open up many more travel options for airline passengers. Now, opponents of the idea say the billion-dollar price tag, which would be paid for through a variety of potential options, is way too expensive no matter how you cut it. Plus, the renovation, they worry, will make KCI far less convenient for travelers than it is now. Now, this issue about KCI has at times been an emotional one. Last summer, there were a couple of people inside Union Station collecting petitions trying to keep KCI a three-terminal airport. They were asked to leave because of rules preventing petition gathering there inside of Union Station. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.